What is the key point? The key point here is that doxorubicin causes dilated cardiomyopathy. In this channel, I only explain the points that lead to test scores. Doxorubicin is an anthracycline chemotherapy drug. It is used for solid tumors such as breast, lung, and ovarian cancers, as well as leukemias and lymphomas. Anthracyclines typically end with rubicin in their names. Doxorubicin is an anthracycline chemotherapy drug. It is used for solid tumors such as breast, lung, and ovarian cancers, as well as leukemias and lymphomas. Anthracyclines typically end with rubicin in their names. What is the mechanism of action of doxorubicin? The mechanism of action of doxorubicin involves generating free radicals, intercalating in DNA. In addition, it inhibits topoisomerase 2 enzyme activity. First, doxorubicin generates free radicals, may cause oxidative stress, resulting in DNA damage and cell death. Doxorubicin generates free radicals and causes DNA damage and cell death. Second, doxorubicin induces DNA damage through intercalation. What is intercalation? Intercalation is a special binding mode where the planar aromatic moiety of a small molecule is inserted between a pair of base pairs, causing structural changes in the DNA and leading to its functional arrest. Doxorubicin induces DNA damage through intercalation. Third, it inhibits topoisomerase 2 enzyme activity. It inhibits topoisomerase 2 enzyme activity, further interfering with DNA replication. What is the mechanism of action of doxorubicin? The mechanism of action of doxorubicin involves generating free radicals, intercalating in DNA. In addition, it inhibits topoisomerase 2 enzyme activity. What are the side effects of doxorubicin? The notable adverse effect associated with doxorubicin is the development of dilated cardiomyopathy, which can be irreversible. These are critical points that are often tested in various exams. Doxorubicin disrupts the normal catalytic cycle of topoisomerase 2 beta, causing DNA double-stranded breaks, mitochondrial biogenesis, and increase in reactive oxygen species. As a result, cardiomyocytes showed myofibrillar disarray and vacuolization. In the inset, dextrodoxin was shown to bind to topoisomerase 2 beta to prevent anthracycline binding. Doxorubicin causes dilated cardiomyopathy. Dextrodoxin is used to prevent it. D. Another common adverse effect of doxorubicin is bone marrow suppression. What is the mechanism of action of doxorubicin? The mechanism of action of doxorubicin involves generating free radicals, intercalating in DNA. In addition, it inhibits topoisomerase 2 enzyme activity. Which phase of the cell cycle does doxorubicin act in? Anti-tumor antibiotics cause direct damage to DNA, classifying them as non-cell cycle-specific agents due to their broad impact on cells throughout various stages of the cell cycle. What are the side effects of doxorubicin? The notable side effect of doxorubicin is the development of dilated cardiomyopathy. Dextrodotoxin is used to prevent it. D. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, please hit the like button. If you want to see more videos, hit the subscribe button.